Fracci here today to talk to you about why I think Derrick Rose should have played in the playoffs. Well, one, he was cleared to play by February, and he's just being a baby, and he should have played. And they really needed him because apparently they did nothing against the Miami Heat. I'm Francesca Fracci, live from ESPN.